So I was in high school when Jackie Durrell was elected to be serve the town, and she was strong, she was smart, but she was compassionate, and she cared. She really cared.
But little did Brenda Kupchick know, nearly 40 years later, she'd be leading the very same town. Only the second woman elected as first select woman in Fairfield's 380-year history.
Because I want young girls to look up to me. I want them to see that women can serve in roles traditionally held by men. And I want them to say that I can do that too.
But Kupchick didn't always aspire to be a politician. A third-generation Fairfielder, she went through the public school system, married her high school sweetheart, had a son, and started a small business with her husband. It wasn't until a fellow parent asked her to attend a Board of Ed meeting.
And I saw the way that the Board of Ed members were treating the parents in a disrespectful way. I was inspired. I went home that night and said to my husband, that's not how I think government should be.
So Kupchick got involved. She won a seat on the representative town meeting and served on the Board of Education.
I never realized how good it can feel to give of yourself, to make something happen that makes a difference in the lives of other people.
Kupchick then took on state politics, representing Fairfield in the legislature, now in her fifth term as state representative.
It's been challenging and frustrating, but it's been the honor, like, of my life to serve in the legislature.
But now a new honor, one back home.
This hometown girl is going to be the leader of her hometown, you know. It's like, wow.
She'll be the first Republican in that role in almost 20 years.
I'm going to lead bipartisan. I want to be the first select woman of everyone in Fairfield, not just the Republicans, but the Democrats and the unaffiliates. We are Fairfield. We together make up the town of Fairfield, and we should all be working together because this is our town, right? This is our town.
In Fairfield, Lauren Fabrizi, News 12, Connecticut.